masculinity with glamour. The metallic silver is the glamour, the brows, androgyny. They look fantastic. We're using very strong theatrical metallic powder on the lids.
I feel like a piece of art, you know? The makeup and the hair, a lot of work.
Kind of based on 30s jazz, Cuban kind of innocence as well. Mutia really wanted something very innocent, but sophisticated, but playful. So, and she was very into a very small head. So that's what we've come up with, this little hairdo.
We're doing a little bit sort of an androgynous makeup. It's not about the usual glamour. It's really taking it down a bit, perfecting skin, but as little product as possible. So leaving the skin quite raw, quite natural. Staining around the rim of the eye, top and bottom lash, and then lining inside with a pencil. See that girl,
watch that scene. Actually, the look is very natural. And we're very masculine also, so it's not much, but I like it.
It's a very simple, messy little chignon. We've tied the hair in a bow and then messed it up a little bit. So, and we've got some girls as girls who are girly with sort of floaty hair hanging down. And we've got girls who are boys with low side parts and messy chignons in the back.
Music. Why not? Sexy teacher, or sexy nurse, wow, or sexy girls. When you get the chance, dandelion, don't tell no lies.
Dandelion will make you wise. Tell me if she left. It's new this season with lighter makeup and hair back. I really like it. Very sexy, it's good, it's very feminine. Feel great when you go out.
This updo isn't not sexy, it's strong and glamorous in another way. Very unusual for Donatella. Just a very soft, sort of womanly chignon at the back of the neck. Wispy bits, centre parting, very feminine, very French. I'm gonna pull little bits out so it softens the whole effect. I want you to be mine.
Imagine me and you, I do. We have a very strong side part. What I'm doing is trying to create a look that is still the Chloe girl. In fact, the back is done in a band like a ballerina, but in a very easy way. If I should call you up, invest a dime. You better hurry, cause I'm never turning back on my way to the place. You can follow my lead, cause it's a journey, but we're never coming back.
Red lips are my favorite. I love having a red lip.
We did the front very masculine and the back very feminine, very sharp on the side. One is going down in this way and one is going really horizontal in the other way. And the chignon is like perfection. Chasing the dream.
We were going for a little bit more of a kind of taupey colour. For me, it reminds me of sort of moth wings, which I love.
I like it, my devil horns. I love them.
We're going for lots of blush that kind of comes up across the cheek, into the eye, a little bit on the temples, a little bit across the nose, almost like you've been running around in the desert and you've got that kind of terracotta red earth on your face. Very terracotta-y tanned look.
It's loosely based on a very classic 50s shape, which is a very tight chignon that's like wrapped around on itself.
The blonde girls, they have a white punchy line under the lid, and then on the girls with dark hair, exactly the same with black mascara. Clean, modern, simple.
Doing two pairs of lashes, perfect skin, a little bit of contour on the cheekbones, a little bit of foundation on the lips, very kind of sporty, very architectural, quite strong.
It's pretty, I love the heavy lashes, it's very sexy. And very, yeah, I love it. I think it's very, very cool, very strong. Super lashes. I got like two fake eyelashes on. Double eyelashes, double whammy. It's good. Yeah, it's really nice. It's really flattering, I think. Sexy, smoky eye, kind of cool girls, something very simple, little tan. We wanted something that was just kind of super simple and just beautiful.
It's about dryness, it's about imperfection. It's about imperfection being beautiful, being sexy and being poetic. This is like when a bad hair day becomes a good hair day.
Twisted, funny, playful, colorful, and very matte. Pigment, orange, matte lipstick, white eyeshadow, very matte, and a black line across the eyes, almost like an eyeliner, but not near the lashes, on top of the crease.
How the world would be so very fine, so happy together.
I like it, it's cool, with the red lips. There's a lot of red lips this season.
We love nobody but you for all my life when you're with me.
I love it. It's like so chic and with a pop of color. I like it.
And you and me, no matter how they toss the dice.
I think very Marnie, very organic. Like the feeling that she's been outside, like in the, you know, in the rain and the wind. So very dry, very weathered texture. And then literally just tying it in two big knots. And then just pulling it apart, just very organic, so we can make each girl individual rather than making it like a, you know, very uniform thing.
When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life.
Blue sea in the sky with diamonds.
We're going for a little bit of a sort of woodland nymph look. It's kind of really soft, very kind of watery, fluid green eyeshadow. So it's got blended across.
I think it's really beautiful. I like the natural colors. It's very like faded out and soft on everyone. I think it's really nice. It goes really good with the collection.
a train in a station with plasticine pauses with looking glass.
Just pretty, easy, natural, soft. Reflects the sort of femininity of the collection, which is a little bit hippie-ish.
The girl with kaleidoscope
eyes. Well, the makeup is really, really designed around the collection, which is super natural. The same colour on the lips as on the cheeks, groomed brows, tiny bit of mascara, so really earthy, really natural, very smooth.
As you can see, our hair and makeup is like simple but still with this strong feeling to them.
Well, the hair I put you today is like the desert goddess. It's like there is a lot of separation, there is a lot of volume on the top, but not excessive. So it's not something conceptual at all. It's much more joyful, positive, and beautiful.
I love the hair. Luigi does amazing job because it's really hard to do beautiful natural hair.
I do like it, I like it a lot. It makes you feel good. It suits the way I feel. Totally.
Well, the makeup at Cavalli is all about rock and roll. Black, brown, smoky eyes, all the way up to the brows, eyebrows dark, nude lips, perfect skin, tons of mascara, and black eyeliner underneath and inside the eye, so they're rock chicks.
Long, hippie, 70s, cool rock chick. Cavalli girl, that's her.
Very, very beautiful, very sexy, long hair, yes. People like, will be like, my God, what pills are you taking?
She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said, don't mind, but what do you mean?
Green makeup, green moody face, and it's very fresh and young and a touch of 70.
Said I am the one who danced on the floor and around. She told me her name is
I thought it was very like Dolly, like with the lashes like up and down. It's cute, I like it. And the green is beautiful.
Who danced on the floor?
It's spring and summer, right? It's a little bit of green, a little bit of pink. It's very fresh, a little bit shiny. So, mood of the sunny spring day.
We decided to keep the girl quite young. Straight hair, lying in the middle, kind of a younger virgin girl, you know, very, very pure.
Just because we get around. Talking about my generation.
We are backstage at the Blue Marine Show, and the look that we're doing today, lush kind of Brooke Shields brow, cream eyeshadow, just a little bit of that, coppery bronze colour inside the eye. Lots of mascara on the top lashes and bottom lashes, eyelashes curled, caramel gloss on the lips, and lots of gold highlights on top of the cheekbones and down the nose.
Don't try and dig what we all say. A big sensation. I'm just talking about my generation.
The hair at Blue Marine today is lovely, gorgeous, kind of 70s swinging, set, shiny, healthy, gorgeous hair. It's the kind of hair I would imagine every woman wants.
The look is fabulous, very glamorous, sexy, fresh. It's all about being beautiful, so girls are happy.
You are the latest contender. You are the one to remember. You are the villain who sends her.
are doing just a beautiful, pretty face, big eyes, mascara, brown line, a little bit of beige coal in the eye, touch of soft pink blush, and then a bright lip.
It's beautiful. I love a pop lip. It's exciting. You can feel my lips and
dress your eyes. Hair at Fendi today is it's very graphic, very blunt. Long, beautiful, shiny, swinging hair, blunt on the bottom, a little kind of unfinished in between, so there's a graphic kind of fluidity to it.
It's gorgeous. I love it. Simple. You are the latest adventure.
It's not about making the makeup look beautiful, it's about the girl looking amazing. In terms of color or tricks, you know, everything shows. So the skin has to be perfect, eyebrows have to be a bit strong because it's a powerful woman. We avoid every color, every trick.
They know how just to make you look gorgeous, and that's what it's about. It's not about like a big eye or a massive makeup or a whole statement. It's just about making you look beautiful. Than one that I
had said before. Amazing. It's very simple, clean, very beautiful. Cash. When I see through your eyes, it's
just a common view. Hair of our man is gorgeous, blow dry, mussed up a little bit, sexy, rich.
Smoky eyes, the beautiful stained lip. It's very mysterious. It'll be a little bit ghostly, I think. Once we're done, we've added the finishing touches.
Each time it's like a portrait of a girl, you know, like painting with Modigliani, or like a muse of Man Ray or everything.